Hello, let's see how you can create avatar like me.
So here we go. We are going to learn how we can create this step by step. We need here three tools. So first we need a Midjourney. Okay, so you just need to search Midjourney in Google, Midjourney, and you need to open the website called midjourney.com. In the right side, you will find the join the beta. Just click on this and this will redirect you to the Discord server. First of all, we are going to create a character using Midjourney. Okay, so accept invite, done. Now, as you can see here in the left side is Midjourney icon. If you don't know how we can add this here, so you just need to click on that add server like this. I need to search Midjourney and then add server like this. So after adding this, you'll find the lot of things here in the left side. So you can choose any server. So I'm going to use here this one, 70 server. Okay. And now what I will need to do, I need to create one character. Okay. So how can I do this? So it's simple. So what I will do here, I'll just type here slash and then imagine this, and we need to write some things. Okay. So I need a face. Okay. So full body, 25 year girl with white top, a smile on face, short hair from Japan. You can define more thing like attractive eyes like this, and just let's enter and let's see the creation. So as you can see here that we have created. Okay, so which one you would like? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So I like the fourth one. Okay, so what I will do, I'll just click on the version 4. Okay, so you just need to click on v4 and wait some seconds. So as you can see the variation of all fours. Okay, that one. So we need to choose one. So as you can see 55% is completed. So yeah, almost done, I think. Where? Yes, it's done. So as you can see, we have four images. So you can choose any one. Okay, so which one you like? So I like the fourth one. Okay, so again I will just choose the u4. That's it. Okay, so it will take some time, some seconds to generate that fourth one image. See this one? So just click on that image. Now right click on this open image in new tab. Okay, like this. And you will find the full view. You will see the width this is passing. Just remove till png. Okay, just use that png and just enter. So you will find the full image like this. Okay, that character we have created using the AI Midjourney. Now we have one picture. Cool. Now what I will do here, now we need a script. Okay, so what I will do, I will use the ChatGPT. So you just need to search ChatGPT in Google, or you just need to type chat.openai.com. you need to write some script. So I can write the script, write a YouTube shorts script for top 5 programming languages. Okay, and just enter. Oh, I have to just stop because I need it for very few seconds. Okay, so I will modify this content to just write a YouTube shorts script for top 5 programming language in 50 words and just save. So as you can see, intro, welcome to our channel. We are going to talk about top 5 programming languages. So at number 5 we have JavaScript. As you can see, there's a content, right? So what I will do, I just need to copy that whole content from welcome. Okay, like this. Okay, and now we need to use that script in one tool, and that tool called DID. okay, so just search DID in Google. Okay, and then you will find the website did.com, this one, d-id.com. now you can create a account here. I already have one account, so I'll just click on the login. Okay, now what I need to do, I need to click on create video in the left side. See, create video. Okay, and now as you can see the AI presenter, choose presenter. So I will add my own. So click on the add one. Okay, this one, click on add, and as you can see we have just created this one. So just open this, wait some seconds, it's done. Now I need to paste my script here. As you can see this one script, just paste this script like this. Okay, so let's see the voice.
Welcome to our channel
today. Okay, but if you want to change the voice, so you can change it from here, Anna area. So let's try the Anna.
Welcome to our channel.
Oh, it's a children. So I'll just try the Monica.
Today we're going to talk about the top 5 program.
Okay, so I will choose the Monica, and what I will do here, I'll just need to click on the generate video, as you can see here. So click on this. Now, as you can see, the 1 minute and 22 seconds. So this length should be less than 1 minute. So I will cancel this and I will change that some content. I will remove from this and let's try this generate video. See, 58 seconds, it's cool. Okay, so what I need to do here now, I just need to click on the generate. Okay, so click on generate video, click on generate, and we need to wait some seconds. I have already created some videos as I have uploaded this, as you can see here, this one that I have generated with the
Hello, this one I have generated before.
So I have created more videos like this. So let's try this one, how it will look. So it's done. So let's click to play and let's see how it will work.
Welcome to our channel. Today we're going to talk about the top 5 programming languages. At number 5, we have JavaScript, which is
cool. Now you can use that video in your YouTube channel. So that's the amazing. Okay, you just need to click on download. Wait, let me just show you downloading. Okay, it's downloading and let's, yeah, it's downloaded. Let's show in folder. So let's open this and let's see.
Welcome to our channel. Today we're going to talk about the top 5 programming languages. Please see. Thank you for watching.
See, so that's the amazing video that we have created using the AI tools. If you have any doubt on this, so just comment on the video. I'll try my best to solve your problems. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.